and they told me that I had cancer. My lab work first was $25,000. So Rick, go ahead and smile. It's now $500. Pray for me, and walk this battle with me, and just keep on praying for me and walk with me.
All right.
Amen. I think the Bible says in all things, give praise. Sister Turner, we was trying to wait on you during the Sunday school time, because Sister Rambo got up and gave her testimony. I just knew a double dutch would have been fine, but you took so long getting out of that truck. I need to let y'all know, and I said this without even a minute thought. We serve an awesome God. And the unique thing about God, I watched something this week. A lot of you may not know Pastor Clarence Hicks, who pastored the Avenue Baptist Church on 70th Street, two Sundays ago, had a massive heart attack. They had to do emergency stent surgery on him that Sunday night. I went to see him that Monday. He was in ICU all of that week. He was in ICU up until Tuesday of this past week. And I said to him, Doc, take it slow. Get you some rest. You don't need no visitors. We're going to pray for you. Amen. I went yesterday. He is not in ICU. He's in extended care now. There ain't nobody but God. Amen. So I ask of you to keep him lifted up in prayer and pray for one another. Amen. Sister Jones, you're not a visitor. Whenever y'all come, you're part of this family. Amen. But thank y'all for coming. Let us not give an benevolent offering. And our young people in charge today. Amen. And they if you see the order of service, they gonna do they do. Amen. We gonna support them in everything.
With me, Lord, you're so good.